Hey, y'all, how you doing? I think rather than me talk up here, I'm gonna let a Merle Haggard song do my talking for me this year at Farm Aid. It's called Mama's Hungry Eyes. A canvas covered cabin in a crowded labor camp, stand out in this old memory every night. 'Cause my daddy raised a family there with two hard working hands, tried to fill my mama's hungry eyes. Daddy dreamed of something better. My mama's faith was strong, and his kids were just too young to realize that another class of people kept us somewhere far below. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. Mama never had the luxury she wanted, but it wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. Mama only wanted things she really needed. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. I remember Daddy praying for a better way of life, but I can't recall change of any size. Just a little lost courage as their age began to show, and more sadness in my mama's hungry eyes. Mama never had the luxury she wanted, but it wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. Mama only wanted things she really needed. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. Yeah, the reason for my mama's hungry eyes.